Will just got gas over in Indiana. Either Fremont or Angolin, you know. It's probably Fremont. And now we're on Interstate 69 coming towards Angola.
You know, we got South, well, actually Kalamazoo. It gas is 381. And then we got down by Battle Creek, and it's 375. Fuck if I know. I don't know. You know, Garrett. Is that all? We left 2.5 hours ago. I'm kicking myself in the ass, too. I should have called Jeremy. Maybe he just didn't have the money to come. Why? Braced in there? That's too bad. It's too late now. Did you tell her she gets to sleep with you? Yeah, you know what? You ought to see my freaking legs from sitting up sleeping. How do you sleep when you lay down and all you do is cough? You don't. I can't get to sleep. I just lay there and cough. Then when I sit up, I stop coughing. Tell her if she sleeps with you. I don't want no cooties on my side of the bed. And tell her I don't want no little girl drool spit on my pillow. I just want to tell you that. Yeah, I know. He hardly spends any time with him anyway. Alright, I'm gonna get off here. I'll call you back in a little while. Love ya. Bye.
826. Interstate 69 is going to be 357 miles long.
How hungry are you?
Starting to get a little... I am definitely hungry.
You want to stop at Steak and Shake, or you want to stop someplace else?
I was thinking about that Steak and Shake, or at least Fort Wayne is 49 miles. Zoom in.
You want to stop at Steak and Shake in Auburn?
Yep.
Huh?
Yep. Hold on to your seat belts if you can. This is for all you YouTube fans and all you YouTube viewers on TV. This is going to be a wild ride.
A wild ride?
I'm kidding. Pure noise.
cars four away.
I'd say 25 miles.
Oh, I thought you seen that sign back there. I didn't see it.
Didn't see it either. I was thinking in my head. Don't call me Crisco. Call me that one more time, you go home with a dent in your forehead. Tia Hanshu was born in Kendallville.
Yep, and they lived in Waterloo. Waterloo's not a very nice place.
Is Kendallville?
No.
Landon was born in Kendallville. Does Mansfield have a big head hospital?
I don't know. You had a huge head. About the same size it is now.
Yep.
Born with a full set of teeth. Did you know that?
Yep. Still got a full set of teeth.
But when you're a baby, you're not supposed to have any teeth. You have the full set. You used to chew through this little wood slats on your crib. Just like a little beaver, like a woodchuck.
love this noise.
You can put it down, I don't care.
Garrett, didn't she?
Yeah.
Oh, Chad.
Carrie lived in Garrett, too.
And Nicole lived in Garrett, didn't she?
Nicole and Dustin lived at home. Nicole and Dustin.
What up, Jim? Visit Garrett, Indiana, and Auburn, Indiana.
Woody?
Yeah. No, he hasn't been there. Has Steve?
Steve's been through here. I don't know if he ever stopped. Uncle Jim wouldn't stop. There's nothing in here to interest him. But he's a crouchy old man. Crouchy.
They didn't get much snow here.
Look at that.
Is that a Smokey or a cop?
That's a state. It's the Indiana Highway Patrol.
That's Indiana State Police.
Oh, go ahead, correct me again, little mister.
So you can kick me in the back of the head?
I slapped a taste right out of your mouth. You with so many rights, you'd be begging me for a left.
Yeah, right.
Stick my foot so far up your ass, the water on my knee will quench your thirst.
So far from my butt, I'll need a tow truck to get out.
And they haul you away to the hospital and put you in two stretchers.
Yeah, wouldn't it be funny?
Funny for me, not for you. You'd be crying.
All right, we just got off Interstate 69.
You'd be hollering for the Lord because you know Jesus couldn't help you.
eastbound interstate, Indiana State Route 8.
Lord, help me.
Well, it's time to get something to eat, then get back on the road. So, I'm shutting off the camera, the dadgum camera, the dud camera.
Dadgum camera?
Yep.
Who are you, Bobby Bowden?
Yeah. All right. Wow, that was a quick bite to eat. Back on 69 again, going towards Fort Wayne.
I thought you were talking to me.
I'm talking to the YouTube viewers. destruction. This out. They got a new interchange on Interstate 69. Searchlight?
Yep.
What's it for?
Usually advertisement or an airport. Probably just advertisement. I think there's an airport around there.
Alright. 469, here we come. Won't be long till we get to Ohio. Won't we, Dad?
Yep.
Doesn't feel like it's 45 degrees outside.
It doesn't work.
Celsius.
Thank you. out here on the super slab and going slow.
Really not sure what's slowing them down.
A bunch of jackasses.
They're a bunch of gap-toothed, slack-jawed, booger-picking, backwoods country fucks.
Yup.
It's a freight train. Trying to muscle our way through this traffic.
This guy's all over the damn road. Jackass.
Yawn. See ya, jackass. In that red van.
So long, jackass.
You son of a bitch. That in that red van of his.
He drives like old people fuck. Shaky at best.
Boy. I think Hector needs a job. Do you think he needs a job?
Yeah, but he ain't gonna get no job. He's too smart to work.
He's a gap-toothed, slack-jawed, booger-picking, backwoods country fuck.
Works for people like you and me. Works not for him. He's an intellectual man. He's a big thinker. It's our job to go out and work and support him so he can sit home and think. Think up new ideas. Spout off shit he don't know nothing about.
This is exit 25 over here. That's Indiana State Route 37. This is really a bumpy ride. All you YouTube viewers, don't touch that dial.
Well, you gotta give them something to keep them tuned in. Some insightful commentary.
So,
some funny antidotes.
And also, stay where you're at, guys. To all you YouTube viewers.
Or you can tell them, if you change that dial, you'll come to their house, chop their legs off, and set their house on fire. Just so you can watch them drag their bloody stumps out the door.
It ain't fun, is it? Then you might be a redneck. You might be a redneck if you drove your monster truck through an ATM.
What's wrong with that?
sure.
If your wife tells you to move the transmission, you want to take a bath, you might be a redneck.
All right. For all you fellas on YouTube and also YouTube viewers, grab onto your couch.
How come?
We're coming up on 30 pretty soon. And for all you YouTube viewers, grab onto your chairs.
US 30.
About 2 miles ahead. Now for those of you watching at home on your laptop computer,
get up and run in place for 30 minutes.
Don't get up and run in place. Just hold on to your couch. And also, you fellas, grab onto that couch.
You like grabbing onto couches, don't you?
Nope. Get a job for a data entry over in Lowell, outside of Grand Rapids, for data entry.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be making tons of some money. 363 with Flying J. To my savings account. Would love to either this summer or next, would either go to Nashville, Tennessee, or
Nashville, Tennessee.
Either Nashville or Memphis, Tennessee.
What do you want to go to Memphis for?
It's grace. I would love to visit Elvis's birthplace.
You don't want to go to Elvis's birthplace.
Why?
You want to go to Memphis because they make good ribs down there. Don't you?
I want to see some good wonder if they had good attractions over there.
Attractions?
Attractions. You.
Yeah, they got good attractions. Smoky Bones.
We're off 469. On the eastern terminus of Indiana State Route 930.
Terminus? What's terminus?
The final destination.